Hey, Gwen, remember when we changed our yard from just grass to a drought-tolerant garden?
Oh, yeah, because it used to just be grass.
Used to be like this. Grass, 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 grass. Sprinklers. Grass, 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 grass. But then one day we decided to plant a flower,
wild flower.
It was waving in the breeze. Flower,
wild flower.
And then you know what came out after that? It came a bee.
These are California natives, drought tolerant, natives wherever you live, and they're drought tolerant are the best choices. And then you're making, using less water, and you're making habitat for animals.